Battle Royal rules here. Last superstar remaining in the ring is your winner.
Attacks from all angles, temporary alliances, and unexpected action from bell to bell. You gotta love a battle royal.
Game game-changing displays like that.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins. Quick exchange of counters there. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Punch lands.
Saw that for Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Lesnar cuts him off. And now he's gained
a competitor. Another chance eliminated.
To take it all in.
Headlock applied, toss their opponent. Caught with a punch. Gets him with the counter.
That was just disrespectful. Sent into the corner.
Looking for elimination here. Suplex. The beast is taking charge.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Snapping the neck. Turns it around. Trapped in the corner.
Non-stop blows.
Stomping down.
Brutal stomp, but it doesn't end there.
Oh, no, it does not.
Here we go.
High-speed hip attack. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
And down with the suplex. Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Gets the win in an impressive fashion.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights. Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar! A statement victory by this guy tonight.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.